is, as we all know, Bali's most popular tourist destination, where Tanah is a Sadkayangan temple in Tabanan Regency. Tanah is a Sadkayangan temple located in Tabanan Regency, approximately 45 km from Denpasar. This temple is very unique because it is built on a very large rock and has a variety of beauties. One of the beauties is that you can see the sunset panorama. Here there are two temples located on a large rock. One is really on top of a boulder and the other is located on a cliff similar to Uluwatu Temple. Even on a clear day, you can see Uluwatu Temple from here. Tanah means land in the middle of the sea in Balinese. Tanah Temple appears underwater from dawn to dusk at high tide, as if cut off from mainland Bali. However, when the water recedes, a small cave can be seen opposite the temple. According to the story, the cave is said to be the site of a sea snake believed to be the guardian deity of Tanah Temple. The best time to visit Tanah is Odalan Day, which is celebrated every 210 days. This ceremony is usually performed on the Buddhist holiday of Semang Lankar, near the Galungan and Kuningan celebrations. On this day, a line of graceful Balinese women can be seen with offerings on their heads to offer prayers at Tanah Temple. You should come and visit Tanah sometimes, and found out beautiful scenery at this place, and feel the magic of this sacred tradition.